your LP40 portable sawmill in action, folks. I'm going to let the mill take it away for a little while. I'm going to come back to you and talk a little bit about what we were doing, and just wait till you see some of this footage coming up.